This tutorial will show you how to download and install Google Drive for Mac on your Apple laptop or desktop device. To begin, navigate to the York Technology Department Resources page and find the York GAF Help link in the menu and click. This will take you to the York Google Apps for Education support site. And down left-hand side, find Google Links, under which click on the link for Google Downloads. On the Google Downloads page, scroll down until you find Google Drive for Mac and PC, and click the View link to go to the page. You can also do a Google search for Google Drive for Mac or Google Drive for PC to access the same page. Click the Download Google Drive button and agree to the terms and conditions to begin the download. Once downloaded, find the Install Google Drive DMG file, probably in your Downloads folder, and double-click to open. This window has instructed me that to take the Google Drive app here and drag it to the shortcut to the application folder to continue the install process. You will probably need to provide your username and password to continue with the process. Once complete, now you have the Google Drive app installed in the Applications folder on your device. We now need to run the application the first time to finish the process. The easiest way to do that is to go up to Go in the menu bar, choose Applications, and find in the list, alphabetically, Google Drive, the app. I'm going to double-click to start it. I now need to sign in with my Google Apps account in order to complete the process of linking my Google Drive for Mac application to my Google Drive account. So I'm going to click Sign In Now and provide my Google account credentials. Remember to provide your entire email in the email box when logging in. Once I hit sign in, I get a little tutorial welcoming to Google Drive for Mac. Click next, and now I'm going to click the Start Sync button to begin the actual syncing of the Google Drive app to my Google Drive account in the cloud. I now have a Google Drive folder over here, and as you see, Google Drive is now syncing with my account in the cloud, pulling down my folders and my files so that I have an exact mirror image or duplicate of everything that's in the cloud on my Mac device. Green checks mean items have been synced. Blue turning arrows mean that the sync is in process. Once you have Google Drive for Mac or PC installed, now it's very easy to upload files to your cloud. Simply drag Files, and even drag whole folders, and they immediately begin syncing up to the cloud. You can also work on certain files right from within your Google Drive account, which means as you change them and you save them, Google Drive, the app, will automatically update Google Drive in the cloud with the changes you've made to those files. This concludes this tutorial.